see. I've seen it before in your eyes, adolescent dreams. So let's try being love. Let's try being love. Let's try being love. With the idea of being love. Let's try being love. Let's try being love. Let's try being love. Ooh, I'm in love with the idea of being love. I feel whole with the idea of being love. I've seen it before in your eyes, only God will know. So let's try being love. Oh, I'm in love with the idea of being love. I absolve all my responsibilities. If I take your hand in my mouth, will I taste the sea? Eros evolves by the pool, skin inviting me. So let's try being love. Let's try being love. Let's try being love. With the idea of being love. Let's try being love. Let's try being love. Let's try being love. Ooh, I'm in love with the idea of being love. I feel whole.
Thank you. Okay, I don't know if that was, if the story of it, some of it, I don't know if some of that was supposed to be sort of, a fantasy that was being had, between the two men, and the girl dating one of them, found out, or if it was actually, all supposed to have happened, and, that she didn't realize it until she was seeing the way they were looking at each other. And I thought that the video itself was very, very sweet and very sensual at the same time. Just a very, very creative look at intimacy and, sort of longing. But also sort of like, just a sort of, sort of like an out of control type of, romance where it's not so, not so much out of romantic notion as it is lust. And that's interesting because, that sort of theme is also discussed in, Love and Attraction off of The Tension and the Spark. That sort of battle between, not being sure whether a relationship is in its, sort of beginning lustful stages, or if it's a true, more romantic love. And, so I'm wondering if this video is actually kind of more of a sort of telling of that, or if it's just a kind of new sort of new direction, like maybe a story that is going to be told through maybe some more videos. Either way, I thought, I thought there was a lot of just beautiful detail. The thing with the fruits, just the whole passion thing of it, and, like, the symbolism was there, and it wasn't overdone, it was, like, just right, and the colors were magnificent. The song was really great, too. I love it. I loved it all, really. I thought it was fantastic. I would love to see, any sort of, like, continuation of that. But it was beautiful.